To animate objects, click the object that you wish to animate. Handles will appear around your object. On the top toolbar, click the animation effect icon to display the available animations. If this icon is not displayed, click the More Icons icon next to the Common Tasks on the top toolbar. The Animation Effects dialog box will appear. Select the animation effect that you wish to use. Click the Preview icon at the bottom of the dialog box to preview how your animation effect will look when you run your slideshow. Close the Animation Preview window and close the Animation Effects window.